just me for now. You've got to make an effort, love. You've got to come back to us. What happened with Duncan yesterday is bad enough, but it's just the tip of the iceberg, us. And he still blames himself for you being here in the first place. And nothing anybody else says is going to make him think any different. He's not going to snap out of it unless you wake up and tell him it's all right. I know you can hear me, Ailsa. No good lying there pretending you can't. You're in there somewhere. I know it. You gotta come back to us, Ailsa. We need you.
What's happened?
Look, I didn't want to say too much on the phone.
What, Doc? What?
We have some localised evidence of neural response.
Oh, for God's sake, man, speak English.
Movement. She moved a couple of times when Marilyn was doing her makeup. The specialist is in there now.
Oh, thank God. When you called,
I know, I know. I'm sorry. I should have thought. But I just didn't want to get your hopes up until we were sure there was definitely some improvement.
No, that's all right. I told you she was a tough one, didn't I? I've been telling them all along not to give up, us. But you could see the looks on their faces around here, you know. I mean, they were all very professional and all of that. But you could see that they just didn't reckon it was going to happen. And you proved them all wrong, love. They're sitting up and taking notice now. Won't be writing you off again in a hurry, I'll tell you that much. You've come this far, love. Just a bit further, eh? Just a bit further. I know you can do it. Don't let me down now.